We'll start with breaking news tonight. One person is dead, three others injured after a pickup truck plowed into a restaurant in Barling.
Police say the four people were eating inside when the truck came crashing through the wall. Police say the truck driver was not injured. He's been identified as 66-year-old Larry Stevens. Investigators say he's now facing four counts of second-degree battery, one count of driving while intoxicated, and one count of criminal mischief. He's currently being held at the Sebastian County Jail.